There are 750 homes in danger in the small town of Val Verde. With every new gust of wind, the fire climbs closer. Early in the morning, there were few fire crews in the canyon, and this blaze is out of control. This thing is really just ignited and threatening this home behind us. We may have to run in just a few seconds, but as you can see, the forestry department is trying to make a stand to save this house. It's lighting up. It's very dangerous. The wind is still blowing extremely hard, and this fire is getting behind us, so we're going to have to run. Let's go, John. After the winds died down, we took stock of what just happened around us. So if you can see the flames behind me, that's where we were standing just a few moments ago, and we're forced to run along with the Department of Forestry. They took off in their trucks and we had to run behind them. Now the fire got behind us and it's starting to creep over the canyon. And if it gets about another mile in, there'll be hundreds of homes that will be threatened. There is one house deep where we were standing with a couple of the Department of Forestry vehicles. They stayed behind and they're sort of in a pocket and they plan to try to protect that house. But right now it looks very dangerous for that adobe brick style house. But there are trees around it. The only thing that house has going for it is that it's mostly concrete and it's not made of wood. But we'll have to see how that plays out. Mike Clark says he is ready to leave if he sees the flames come over the hill.
I'm getting a little more worried. It's coming over that ridge, it looks like. There's an oil field back there. I don't know how it did, but.
Well, there's one house we were up with and the firefighters had to run. A couple of them stayed back to protect the house, but we had to run alongside them. It was moving pretty good. Are you guys ready to move?
Yeah, we got everything. Her car's down there packed full of stuff, and mine's packed full of stuff.
And just moments later, the flames came over the hill.
It's coming over the ridge. It's coming over the ridge.
From Val Verde, Jaime Chambers, KTLA News.